Hey YouTube, how are we all doing? Just back from the store, and what I wanted to do was do my very first unboxing. So this is a software unboxing. It's to improve my editing of my videos that I make. For those of you who don't know, up until this point I've been just using the good old iPad. But I feel as if I've kind of outgrown this. So what I'll do is I'm going to take you through the things I bought today and then show you what they're like. Cheers guys. So here it is guys. This is the laptop that I've purchased today. It is a HP Envy 15-inch notebook PC with some Beats audio inbuilt, built-in speakers with it. I've also picked up an Elements 1TB backup storage device, and also just a wee fibre optic mouse, just because I don't like using the track pads that are on them. So what I'll first of all do is let me just get this out and just see what's in the box here. Cables, here's to be the battery, power back, and then, here's to be that. Oh, something's broken. Just the instructions. So we have instructions. Appears to be some technical telephone numbers, then much the same. Yes, that's how we look. So we just get out this packaging. So there we have it guys, I've unboxed everything, got it all set up, and yeah, it's looking good. So just want to give you a bit of an explanation as to why I went for this model here. I went for this one because of the graphics card. It's got a 3GB dedicated graphics card, which I thought would be good for any kind of rendering the videos that I do. It's also got a 1TB drive, as well as some 8GB of memory with it. It's got one of those quad-core processors that kind of goes a wee bit above my head in what I know with regards to PCs, but I got this one just because I thought it would be quite good for doing all the video editing and stuff. I went for an external mouse. I'm not really too fond of these trackpad things that you get. I find them quite footery and the buttons and things like that. A little useful for when you're travelling. I just thought a wee wireless mouse just to go along with it will do nicely. And then again, what I've got here is just a wee Essentials Elements. Just a wee plug-in, USB 3, 1TB external memory. Just so I can back everything up so that I can take things off the hard drive. Just once I've uploaded the video, just keep a backup of the video on the storage. So this computer itself is running the new Windows 8.1. So I'm going to find that pretty hard to get used to. I've never used the Windows 8.1 before, so that's going to be a bit annoying trying to get used to that. But I'll get there in the end. So I'm afraid the wee iPad has had its day for the video editing. So what I'm going to try and do is the video that I'm recording today. For all this, I'm probably going to try and edit this on the new laptop today and get that up for you guys tomorrow. So, thanks for watching. Hope this turns out well. Cheers guys.